Here's a 1978 Chevrolet Corvette Silver Anniversary Coupe. It's a 4-speed. And before we give you the details, we'd like to tell you a couple of interesting facts about this car. This car was owned by just one family all the way up through 2020 when it was purchased by Dana Mecum personally. This car's odometer reads 33,494 miles, which are believed to be actual based upon presence and condition of the original parts, as well as extensive records kept by the previous owner. Now, this car is code correct silver anniversary exterior, code correct black leather interior. It has a numbers matching 185 horsepower 350 cubic inch engine and 4-speed manual transmission. This is a beautiful car. We even have the details. It was originally assembled August 5th, 1978. And this Silver Anniversary Edition is in very original condition and features the highly desirable 4-speed manual transmission. This is a beautiful car, both inside and out. The car's paint looks to be mostly original. It's very average. Taillights are in good condition, and slotted aluminum wheels are in place. It also has those vintage Goodyear Eagle ST raised letter white letter tires. And they're in pretty good shape as well. The interior of the 78 Corvette Silver Anniversary looks to be nearly all original, with very good to excellent carpet, good condition leather seats, steering wheel, shift plate, dash pad, GM seat belts, very good to excellent door panels, and very good gauges. This also has the correct appearing AM/FM radio. It's all in place. This is a beautiful car. It could be yours today. Give us a call at buyavet.net here in Atlanta, Georgia. Remember, we ship nationwide and worldwide every week. We make buying a car online something you can do with ease and, best of all, with confidence. We always have 120 Corvettes in stock here at our Atlanta location. Give us a call at 770-414-5552. Our experienced sales staff will help get you in this car or another one that you may like even better. So give us a call here at buyavet.net in Atlanta, Georgia. Hope to see you real soon.